As America reels from its deadliest day so far during the COVID pandemic, US President Donald Trump addressed a crowd at a Hanukkah party at the White House. Though many wore masks, most people did not practice social distancing. Mr. Trump used the opportunity to again falsely claim he won the election over President-elect Joe Biden.
What am I? More than the first one. That's sort of a weird deal. The first one was sort of easy. Nobody complained too much other than the first one. The second one we won in a much easier way. So.
The bizarre claim comes as Mr. Trump pushes ahead with the federal execution of an inmate breaking a 130-year-old president to not do so during a transition of power. Five are scheduled to occur before Joe Biden's inauguration on January 20 next year.